Forget it, Mindfield. I made a promise and God is big on promises. Ecclesiastes chapter 5 verse 5. I won't give you any information.
Don't think they will forgive you if they know of your secrets, y'all.
Okay, you think about it, y'all. Y'all, I'll get some sleep.
Thank God that they did not learn the first time.
Hi, Jack.
And I don't mean to hijack a vehicle or an airplane.
Larry, is that you?
Yes, and I'm scared of the dark. Can you let me out?
I can tell that's you because you still got your sense of humor.
And that's not the only great thing. I got full capacity, even though my humor is good enough.
Yeah, that's real great, Larry. How did you happen to be in the same room?
They thought I was broken because I didn't say anything.
You did not talk?
Mother Board always told me not to talk to strangers.
We use this artificial intelligent robot that we call Air in short, that you reprogram to help you on your mission. We tracked you on your multitask computer.
It's Larry.
It sounds and looks like he named himself. Also true, it is being discipled and trained in this field. And we found out we're not the only ones going after Minefield. After we caught Crane outside.
And he's going to take us to the leader.
Yes, it was him. What are you waiting for? Go.
Because it takes a wise man to listen to the teachings and a fool doesn't.
Proverbs chapter 1 verse 5.
Also 12:15 and 15:2.
Move.
Jack! We had to destroy a dozen robots to get to you.
And you would equal a dozen. Talking about a baker's dozen.
After we capture the main man, I want to let all of you know, not only Jack and his team found his rocket pack, they also captured Mindfield.
I'd like to disappoint you all, because Jack used to work for me, so how can you trust him anymore?
Because Jesus preached the good news in Matthew, Mark, and Luke. If you forgive others, the Heavenly Father will forgive you. As well as 2 Corinthians 5:17. If any be in Christ, that person is a new creature. Old things are passed away. Notice all things become new. That means anybody can change.